Hello there, I'm Gamer Knight Steve, and welcome back to Minecraft Modded Survival. Finally, we are back. I don't have a plan for this episode, so I'm just gonna kinda go into it and see what happens. Okay. You get my piggies, I got Frank Sinatra, and I got Sir Pigglesworth trying to run away from me. Where do you think you're going? You are penned in. You have nowhere to go.
You are mine and you shall forever be mine.
Okay, on different note. Let's see what's going on outside. It has been a while since I have revisited this world. Beehive! A little farming real quick. Can't do wheat. I only have one chest. Why is that? I have more wood. Why do I not have any? Why do I not have any more wood? Where is my wood? I don't have any wood. That is not ideal at all. Just kind of stick with you. Here I get. Oh. I saw something black over there. That must have just been a vampire hunter. Okay. They are friendly, so I don't have to worry about them. I need wood. This is Edward, right? Yeah. Okay. Hey, Mr. Nevermore Crow. It is turning dark very quickly. There are things that happen in the night that I do not want to stick around for by any means. Nope, spider. Go away. Apples came in handy. Go away, spider. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you? Fine. I'll get rid of you for good measure. Okay. Well, that night didn't go super well. However, I got some wood. Which means I can make more chests. Chest yet, so I'll just use them for random storage. I'm gonna give myself a porch. No. Redwood? No. Give me my oak doors back. Thank you. I honestly have no idea what I'm doing this episode. I'm just rolling with it. Just kind of going with what I feel like doing. Because I have no idea what I'm about today. You shall no longer live. Ow. Wow. Trick shot got me in the air. Well played. You don't need to exist. Just a heck of it. Okay. Dang. The sun goes down quickly. You want me to be attacked, don't you? At least this time I'm not away from home, so yay! Back to work. Sorry. Ooh, coal. Let's grab that real quick. A lot of coal. Doesn't seem to have much other purpose, so carrots over here. And then, can I plant garlic? Yes, I can. Okay. Give it some good lighting. Well, good enough for temporary purposes. Okay. Stagger mill steps, and then I, you know, turn into the ladders, I guess. I need sleep. Okay, I got sleep. And stuff in that. There's some weapons and things. Okay. Now, once again, I need more wood. So, before it turns night, I'm gonna go chop down some more wood. Ooh. Tiny one. Here. Tiny gun. The baby tree has been slain. Okay, sun is starting to go down. I should head for home. Quite a bit.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Okay, that just happened. Is there a way out of here? Yes, there is. That just happened. I am not standing there anymore. Okay, that's done. Get some more fences. No. Nope. are you? Treated wood crafting table. Okay. And what do you do? Do you have... Oh, you have a storage. Okay. That's slightly more beneficial. Probably come in handy. Let's see. I have gold ore. Why isn't it? Cobblestone chest. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, you can go over here. Sort this. Okay. Okay, so I feel like I'm just gonna kinda expand my house some more. I feel like this house is fine, but it can be better. It can be way, way better. Yeah. Then I can take some. Please, no. Just, it's not even dark, and I'm not in a cave. Why? Just flat out, why? Okay, got some lanterns. I can put there, and there. Okay. So that looks... Not bad. I'm gonna do that. Oh man, the top is terrible. Okay, looks like it's actually starting to become something of a something. There! Dang it. I can never do that. Okay. Chippy way the cobblestone. Biggie. I'm once again out of wood, aren't I? like it. Time, quick sprint. Okay. Yeah, there's a chance of that happening, but it is extremely rare. Vampire. Okay. Spawn point just in case. Doors back on. Throw you in there. Okay. Bedroom is basically functioning again. Okay, now sleep. Okay. Back to the daylight hours. I believe I have one lead, so I could attach one of you to the fence. Doesn't really work for the other one, though. Fence and da-da-da. I need right where you are, Mr. Brittlesworth. I need right where you are. Okay, I'll simply just wait for you to move. No mobs. My house shall be lit. Sounds like the wandering trader's here. But where is he? Up on top of my roof? Are you up there? Why are you? How did? Okay, you must just spawn in at random, because there's no way you would have climbed up here somehow.
Ha.
So, I have this much done of the house. I think I'm gonna stop there. This episode ended up being another home renovation one. However, my home is turning out much, much better than it once was. This is not, I didn't do much dialogue because I was really focused. This may or may not be a very enjoyable episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, maybe leave a like and maybe leave a comment. Let me know what you thought. And see you in the next video. Bye.